Mi nombre es Álvaro Navarro Gárate, soy director general de Promoción Financiera y Desarrollo Económico.
No ha habido un nuevo cruce internacional autorizado en Ciudad Juárez en los últimos 40 años.
The El Paso Juarez area probably represents the most significant international border community in the world in terms of both population and manufacturing.
Ciudad Juárez es una ciudad muy competitiva,
más poblada del mundo.
Well, I think the 24-hour pilot program.
We're giving our region and both nations greater ability to create more jobs and to create more economic opportunity.
Right now we have the Mexican truckers, we have the transportation people, we have the customs brokers, we have the maquilas on that side. This side we have the Chamber of Commerce, the foreign...